with technology in our everyday world, in business and in life, here's the thing I want you guys to all understand. It is no longer an option to think that we are not fully involved in the development of a world where AI, technology, and all of the applications of Internet of Things is not the way we live life now. It's here, it's happening. So let's kind of, you know, get over the fear of it and understand we've been developing this as a culture for years now, 40, 50, 60, 70.